agency ISRO said that India's second lunar mission Chandrayaan-2 completed 1 year in orbit around the moon on August 20th and all instruments are currently performing well and there is adequate onboard fuel to keep it operational for about 7 more years. Chandrayaan-2 was launched on July 22, 2019 and inserted into the lunar orbit on August 20th, exactly 1 year ago. The Indian Space Research Organisation said, though the soft landing attempt of the lander carrying the rover was not successful, the orbiter, which was equipped with 8 scientific instruments, was successfully placed in the lunar orbit. The orbiter completed more than 4,400 orbits around the moon and all the instruments are currently performing well. The agency in a statement said the spacecraft was healthy and the performance of subsystems normal,